achievements
to re-entertain the conversations that often have been difficult, and I'll just talk from a policy and a legislative point of view.
Tēnei he tīmatanga, engari, kei runga I te huarahi, e haere tōtika tōtu ana a mātou nei whakaaro kia āhei ki te whakapakari ngā āhuatango te kāwanatanga kia aro atu.
First of all, the Crown actually needs to engage properly with Māori instead of just deciding what's good for Māori from Wellington. But actually, you know, and listen to our values, our relationships with the whenua, with the environment, and yeah, really commit to fixing, or you know, rectifying Waitu 6.2's recommendations and moving forward.